Four white men in Mercer County are charged with ethnic intimidation for an alleged assault of a black man. The Sharon Herald reports it happened at the Miracle Bar on North Main Avenue. Witnesses tell police the four men use racial slurs as they punch and kick the man. Police say the victim was hospitalized with a concussion and bruises to his face.